Hi guys, it's Risa. How are you? So I just wanted to show you something very quick to whip up. I made those chicken meatballs. You can find them on one of my other YouTube videos. And what I do is I freeze them. I put them on a cookie sheet. I freeze them and then I put them into baggies. And from one recipe, I got 24 meatballs. They're one smart point each, really low. So I take half a cup of Classico, your favorite sauce, and just combine three meatballs with a half a cup is only 5 smart points. Then I am taking one of my smart buns that I bought from the low carb grocery store, but you can find them in different grocery stores, or you can use a portobello mushroom, or you can use your own favorite pitas, whatever you like. Just a simple idea, okay? So I toasted the smart buns, and right now I've just heated up some sauce, and ooh, look at that, and the meatballs, okay? So just an easy, kind of like a sloppy Joe idea. And I also love my Zerto cheese. For a tablespoon, well, for 2 tablespoons, it's only 1 smart point. So find your own, your favorite flavor. The Zerto comes in Asiago and Parmesan and 4 cheese, and it's super delicious. And Romano is also a real big favorite of mine. So all you're gonna do is, I put 1 tablespoon of cheese on already, and you're just gonna put it on top of your bun, like that. Super duper easy, just for a very fast meal. You don't feel like cooking. And like I've said in other videos, I like to keep things, make a lot, and then freeze it, and then you have an amazing, delicious, low-fat meal. And then usually I just take usually about a tablespoon, but I'm just gonna show you. I'm just gonna sprinkle a little bit on, and it's super delicious. So you can find whatever sauce you like, whatever bun, make my meatballs, and they go with everything. With zucchini noodles, with low-fat pasta, you can get the kind that is no-carb pasta. There's pita, not pita pasta. There's all kinds of pastas out there. So find the pasta that you like, or the bun that you like, or tortilla that you like, or bread that you like, and you can make your own sloppy joes. Okay, just an easy, fast recipe, and you can have any kind of side dish. Tonight I'm having some steamed green beans, but you could make a salad with it. You could do grilled vegetables, barbecued vegetables, raw vegetables on the side with a nice dip. Okay, I hope you like this recipe, and subscribe and visit me at Risa's Recipes and Weight Watchers Tips.